watched Kittens, Weights and Tarot. I had watched a little while ago and I sort of wanted to go back to it. And I can, after watching Kitten, Weights and Tarot, watching the moon cycle spread that she did, I then went and had a look at the original video. Now, the original video is in French. It is un tirage cycle féminin, mais règle. Okay, so it is a moon cycle spread. It's in regards to your moon cycle, your feminine cycle. Okay, and it was originally from Journal de Femme Moderne et Spirituelle Steph, of course. For those that fantastic videos, really enjoy watching her videos, of course. So anyway, I wanted to have a look and see how she did the spread and what words she actually used in French, and then looking at the translations, of course. So what Kitten, Weights and Tarot has done is four cards that, or four layout, and the first one is, what does my cycle bring this month? Number two, what is being released? Number three, how can I be gentle with my cycle? And number four, a message from my body. Okay, sorry, I'm sort of thinking in both Steph's original video in French, and I'm thinking about Kitten, Weights and Tarot, her video in English, so I'm a little bit, just give me a second, take a breath, let's start again. Right, okay, so let's look at the first question. Now, what I wanted to do was actually look at a tarot card from Marielle, and I'm actually looking at the new Mama Jung Oracle cards that I got as well. Now, the reason why I'm hoping that they will, I don't know what the messages will be like. I haven't used these cards together, as I've only just received Mama Jung Oracle by Hand Me That Pencil, and this is, of course, Mary White's Marielle, which is, this is the second, first edition. Okay, so this is the first card, okay, and I want to do an oracle card as well. Okay, so I know I'm sort of taking my time with it, I'm just sort of wanting to sort of get the energy through. Question number two, what is being released? About that there. Okay, what is being released? I thought the archetype cards would be quite good to look in a way in regards to this as well. So, how can I be gentle with my cycle? I know they've used only one deck in the other videos, but I just thought I'd try, I just felt this would work for me. A message from my body. Okay. So, okay, so there's the four tarot cards with the four oracle cards. One moment while I just make some room. Right, shall we begin? Number one, which is this here. So we have the five of discs. So what does my cycle bring this month? Oh, I definitely get this. This is about enslavement, about getting enslaved, and we've got the five of discs. So, five of discs to me is a sense of, I want to say, opening up to possibilities. Maybe feeling, say, feeling out in the cold. So I'm saying out of sorts, right? And then we have the slave from the archetype deck, right? So So we're definitely feeling a sense of being trapped. Maybe I've got a feeling of being restrained, contained. So that's interesting what my month is going to bring. Okay, so let's have a look at what is being released. So being released, we have the Emperor and we have the Ice Queen. Ooh. Interesting. So we have the Emperor. So what's being released is a sense of control straight away. And so with the Ice Queen, the Ice Goddess, Ice Queen, there is that sense of, I feel like there's going to be the sense of releasing being frozen, being stuck. You know, I feel like things are going to melt. I think like things are going to, that sense of trying to be in control is going to allow me to feel like things are going to unfreeze. That's interesting, isn't it? So number three is, how can I be gentle with my cycle? Okay, so let's have a look here. We have Eight of Cups. And we have Mother. Okay, so being gentle with myself, and I think that's a sense of actually, like, maybe a sense of, like, Eight of Cups to me is about walking away. So I feel like it's walking away of things that don't serve, right? So it's about being gentle with self. Wow, isn't that interesting? I love the way this sort of really has come together. They really do work. Like the messages that are coming through are absolutely amazing. I'm going to do some real meditation on this later, but I thought this was quite good. A message from my body. Okay, a message with my body, right? So here I have the world. Wow. Oh, and Mother Earth. That's interesting. How's that? So here we have the world, and so the world to me is like moving into new cycles, right? And again, you have Mother Earth, right? So Mother Earth, Mother Nature, is that whole, it's just about being in tune with my environment, connecting to Mother Earth. I think spending time outside. So I think as I move through and I say goodbye to the old cycle, the old stuff that's been going on, it's interesting, isn't it? The cycle card coming up, the world card coming up. So it's like we're saying farewell to the old and welcome to the new, right? And so it brings a sense of growth and expansion. Wow, what an amazing, amazing spread. Very insightful. This is going to be something I'm going to have to go back and do a bit more looking at. I do want to look at the cards a bit deeper, but I love the way the Mary L works with Mama Jung's, with the archetypes. Really beautifully done. What an amazing spread from Steph, from Journal de Femme Moderne et Spirituelle, Steph, and translated very nicely by Kittens, Weights and Tarot. So beautifully done. Fantastic spread. I'm so excited about sharing this. I'd love to see what others have done, whether others have done this spread. What are your thoughts in regards to the moon cycle? Now, the moon cycle, it does not have to necessarily be whether you've got your, you know, your monthly or your period, whether you you know, whether it's more masculine energy or whether you do or do not have. It can be about the cycle of your journey as well, the moon cycle of your journey. So I think that's really beautifully done. The questions are really good. It can be looking at the whole month as well. So whether you're feminine, masculine, however you identify with, however you choose to do this spread for you, you can adapt the questions, the layout slightly to suit you. So yeah, I think it was very beautifully done. I'm really pleased I did this. I'm going to look at this a lot more. So thank you for being with HeKate's Crossing. Don't forget, if you subscribe, like, and ring that bell so you know when the next video will be uploaded. Don't forget to check the links below, check the links on my channel, and take care and blessed.